All right, he's got all that, and he stars in all that, and this just announced, the show is nominated for a Kids Choice Award. It's all due to Lex Lumpkin.
Oh, I like
there you go. It takes a team. We're all out there together, the whole cast, and it's a fun.
All right, proud eighth grader who you anointed yourself as Lex.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. When I was younger, my name is Alex. They used to call me Alex, and then one day I just wanted to be called Lex. I was like, you know what? From now on, my name is Lex Lumpkin.
Yeah. There it is. And then more self-direction. Kids, this is a lesson for you. You said to your parents, at what age? I want to do the showbiz stuff.
Yes. Yeah. I was like, Mom, Dad, can you put me in a movie? I really want to do that. And then one day my dad was like, you know what? There's this theater. Maybe it'll do the trick. And my mom was like, don't I do enough already? You play sports. You do basketball. You do football. And you play the piano.
Right. Well, I mean, how much more is there?
Exactly. Exactly.
But what age did you know you wanted to be an actor?
Ever since I was little. Like,
really?
In preschool, I was like in the show, and like we had like little theater plays and inside our school. And I always wanted to, like, I was always in the play. And
now,
I just knew my lines. And I was
do you also take this in, with the piano? Are you good? Or can you?
Yeah. I've been playing for 10 years. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I've been playing for a while. Yeah, my brother's been playing for 11, and we've been playing for a long time. And
now, what we should do at this point, which we're not going to do, is wheel out the piano.
Yeah.
Yes.
But
yes.
That would be cool. You're from a relatively little town in Indiana.
Yeah, Fishers, Indiana.
All right.
It's pretty small, but like everybody knows each other, and it's actually pretty big for basketball.
All right. Well, speaking of big, look what's happening on all that. Of course, they brought the show back. It's really a funny sketch show. Let me show you a little bit of Lex working in all that.
Yeah, see.
But if you think this is a great photo op, wait till you see this. Susan? It's former President Barack Obama!
Yep, that's me, Barack Obama. Does anybody here want to take a selfie with the former president?
Yes! No!
It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You don't want to miss it.
I'll take a selfie with you. Oh, this is gonna get like a million likes.
Type me in that.
That's good, Lex.
All right, you got the impersonation down, right?
Thank you. Yes, I've been working on it for a while. I actually auditioned with it. This was my very first impression. It was Barack Obama. Yes, we can.
Nice.
Very good.
Wow.
Very good. Talk to us about Slimefest.
Oh, snap. Okay, so Slimefest is a two-day family-friendly event. It's music festival. It's going to be on the 21st and 22nd of March. That's Saturday and Sunday. It's going to be at the Forum in Inglewood, California.
All right, and then do you know all about the have you been slimed?
Oh, yes. It's actually super fun. The time I got slimed was actually at Camp Nick, and it was really hot outside, so it was actually kind of relieving, like jumping in a pool.
Oh.
But yeah, slime, it's really weird, because it got in my hair, and then my hair started curling like this. So
I've been slimed a couple times. Do you like chunky slime, or the more... the viscosity, the slicker slime.
I like the slicker slime.
Me too.
I've never had the chunky slime because I've only been slimed like two times.
Right.
But
chunky slime is old school.
Yeah, it is. It is.
JoJo with the Bobo, French Montana, lots of folks at the Slime Festival will give you information for it. It's happening in March. It's the March 21st and the 22nd at the Forum in Inglewood, nickslimefest.com, and you can hang with Lex and the cast of all that. Kids' Choice Awards, Sunday, March 22nd, 8 p.m. New episodes of all that will air on Saturdays.
And I'm having a premonition right now. In 10 years from now, you're going to be sitting here talking about appearing on Saturday Night Live as a regular.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. For real?
That's what I say.
Okay.
Thank you so much. It's the dream.
He's saying that because he believes it, and also we're having a contest as to who can make the best predictions.
Okay.
He's adding to his list.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. What predictions have you guys made so far?
Nothing.
Nice to meet you.
Nothing that came true. That's so great to meet you, Lex.
So great to meet you guys, too. Thank you for having me.